Meanwhile, a different wind is brewing for Adam and Jamie.
Facts about flatulence. What kind of facts are there about flatulence?
This is actually classic Mythbuster territory. We're going to investigate all of the things people have ever wanted to know about flatulence.
You mean like when the guy passed so much gas that he suffocated?
Yep. Or does lighting a match dissipate the smell of Chanel number two? Then finally, there are foods that make you pass more gas than other foods, like beans.